Brad, Angie, look this way. Angie, look this way.
I think it's the only way to juggle it. I think having all of this kind of as a part of your life and not having, you know, real substance at home that reminds you of all the important things. You know, we woke up with somebody peeing in the bed and that's, you know, that makes all this very normal. It makes it all very secondary to what's important.